What's up, y'all? It's Bree, aka She Black Bree, and I'm back again with another video. And today in this video, I'm going to be showing you my current wash day routine. I'm not going to be showing you the physical of me showering and washing my hair, but I do wash my hair in the shower. I use the Design Essentials shampoo. I'll link everything down below in the description box so that you can find what I'm using. But in this video, I'm just showing you how I get my wash and goes, how I've been doing them lately with the middle part, you know what I'm saying? I've been feeling the middle part lately, I'm not gonna lie. And my hair is shorter because I cut it. And right now, obviously, it's stretched. This is like day one hair. Yesterday, my hair was just drying, so I really didn't mess with it much, and I just let it dry throughout the day. And then today, I stretched it a little bit. So, all right, let's get into this video.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so you get notified whenever I post. Let me know in the comments what you would like to see from me next. And I will see you all next time. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day.